called himself the King of the Jews. His disciples likely considered him the Messiah, one who would bring about the end of days. Just after Passover, the Romans ended his life outside Jerusalem. In the wake of his execution, his followers were among 2,000 Jews killed. His name was not Jesus, it was Simon, and he lived before Jesus was even born. Now, a recently discovered stone tablet that may tell the story of Simon is igniting a firestorm in the biblical world.
My reading is the only reading possible for this letter.
For one crusading scholar, the tablet tells the story of a resurrected Messiah before Christ and proclaims he rose from the dead after 3 days. If he's right, the tablet could call into question the very foundations of Christianity. And it all hinges on a missing letter in a barely legible word.
I don't think you can read the tablet. And by the way, neither does anyone else.
But that might soon change.
Shoot.
Because scientists are now using high-resolution imaging to try to reveal the mystery letter and prove that Simon was the Messiah before Christ.
There are instances where whole big issues of religion, culture, history turn on the proper interpretation of a single letter.